So here today with State Representative Robert Wittenberg, who's running for re-election in the 27th District. How are you doing today?
I'm doing really well. Thank you for having me here today, Crystal, and thank you everyone at home for watching.
Well, thanks for coming. Can you tell me what communities are in the 27th District?
Absolutely. The beautiful, wonderful communities of Berkeley, Huntington Woods, Oak Park, Ferndale, Pleasant Ridge, Hazel Park, and Royal Oak Township, in no particular order. I've said that a few times, so I have it down.
Well, why are you running for re-election?
Well, I want to run to continue serving this community and this district here. I'm born and raised in this district. I absolutely love this district. And so I think it's important that we have a progressive voice in Lansing, someone that's going to fight for our values, for the values of the people here in the district. And it's about that, and then it's also about the constituent services and being accessible to the people here in the district. I make sure that I host 2 coffee hours every month that people can come to. I go to city council meetings and school board meetings. I'm as accessible as possible, and I think that's really important because I want people to know that I'm here for them, that I'm here to help them, that I represent them the best I can, that I know what issues are important to them. And so I want to continue serving this community. And I'm running, it's crazy to think that this is my 3rd and final term. It's gone by like a blink of an eye. And I think our term limits are a little too restrictive. That's another issue we could talk about probably at another time. But I'm excited to run for my 3rd and final term. And I look forward to hopefully gaining your support and getting reelected.
So what have been some of your biggest accomplishments in your first 2 terms?
Quite a few accomplishments. I'm proud to say that during my first term, again, I'm a Democrat and been serving in the minority, unfortunately. We're hoping to change that this year. But I had more bills signed into law in my first term than any other freshman Democrat. While I'm very progressive, I'm also very pragmatic and I'm able to reach across the aisle and work with Republicans. And so I was able to get more bills signed into law than any other Democrat. So I think that was something really to hang my hat on. But never compromising my values and compromising who I am or what I believe in or what people believe in here in the district. And so I've been fighting for a lot of really, I would say noble causes. I'm the founder and chair of our Gun Violence Prevention Caucus. I think it's really important these days with everything that's going on that we are trying to implement sensible legislation to mitigate gun violence in our state. And so that's something I've been a leader on here in the state and really working hard. I'm also leading the effort on implementing a graduated income tax, which would lower taxes for 94% of taxpayers here in Michigan, but raise $1.18 billion of new revenue. And so that's money that can go to fix our crumbling roads. That's money that can go to our schools. And so I've been leading the charge on that, also on environmental issues, women's reproductive choice, healthcare. There's quite a few different issues that I've been kind of the leader on and spearheading a lot of these things that are so important to us here in the 27th District, where we are today, which I'm glad to say I'm sitting here in the 27th District doing this interview.
So you've talked about being state representative for a few years. What is some of your other background?
So prior to this, I worked as a licensed health and life insurance agent and still keep my license, but I'm full-time and I'm engulfed in working as a state representative. And I've been doing this full-time and it's more than a full-time job. I can tell you that. It's 7 days a week and there's always something going on. I have to go back and forth to Lansing, but I never stay over in Lansing. I always come back here because to me it's so important to be in touch with everyone that's living here in the district and knowing what's important to them. And so for me, this is a full-time gig. This is something that I really enjoy doing and I love serving the community. And again, fighting for what's important. Some of those issues that we were talking about with tax fairness, trying to lower our car insurance rates because they're way too high, trying to fix our broken roads, making sure that minority communities have the representation that they need, making sure women, we're talking about pay equity, things that are important to our families, our working families and working class people. We want to see prevailing wage back. We did not want to see that repealed and also doing away with right to work. So there are a lot of different issues that I'm really fighting for or fighting against in Lansing. And so this is a full-time job. So this is what I'm doing. I love doing it. I love serving this community. So it's been good.
Now, in this race, you do have an opponent in the primary, and you'll be facing a Republican and a Libertarian in November.
That's right.
Why should people vote for you?
I think people should vote for me based on my work ethic, You know, you can see, based on everything that I've been doing in the community here, again, I host two community conversations, or coffee hours, if you will, every single month, so people can come in and they can voice their opinions to me, and I can talk about what's going on in Lansing. Additionally, people can email me, robertwittenberg@house.mi.gov. You can call me, 517-373-0478. I'm very active in the community. I think it's really important that you have a representative who is available, who is accountable, and who actually votes and cares about the values of the people of this community. And so I feel like I've been doing a good job at doing that for everyone here. And I really want to continue this service. I mean, to me, this is service. And I love people, and I love serving. And so for me, I think that's what separates me from the rest of the people in the field, is that I will continue working hard every single day. You know, I have, actually, I'm proud to say I just welcomed our first baby just over 2 weeks ago. So I'm a proud first-time parent. And love her more than anything in the world. She's just adorable. And so it's even more important for me to make sure that my daughter grows up in a world, you know, it's frustrating with what we're seeing going on here in our state and around the country. And we need a government that serves people, and it's not here to serve large corporations. You know, this is a business. This shouldn't be run like a business. This is an industry where it should be for people and not for profit. And government serves a purpose, and I'm happy to be a part of the government, and I'm happy to serve the people of this community, and I would love the honor of serving for another 2 years as the state representative for the 27th House District.
So if people want more information about you and your campaign, where did they go?
You can go to my website if you want to find out more. It's wittenbergforrep.com, and I think you can even go .org, and you can see a little bit more about me, and you can see kind of where I am on some of the issues. But again, I gave my phone number, I gave my email. If you have any questions, reach out to me directly. But I always appreciate everyone being an informed electorate. I want everyone to do their research and know the candidates and know the issues. So I give you all credit for watching this and taking the time to watch me today with you here, Crystal. So I just want to thank you all.
Well, thank you. Have a great afternoon.